Oh, Kai. What's up with the bandage?
Oh, it's a little souvenir from our last mission. Don't worry, it only grazed me.
It's not like you to get hit. You're normally so cautious.
It was nothing but a stray bullet. Wasn't even meant for me.
Guess it's just bad luck then. Anything can happen on the battlefield.
Yep, pretty much. Then again, the fact that I'm the one who got hit is probably good luck.
Why is that?
It's easy to get first aid to snipers. We stick to the rear. Soldiers on the front lines aren't so fortunate.
That's true. If the fighting drags on long enough, even a shallow wound like that could turn fatal.
Huh, you're right. Wish there was a better way to get urgent care to the front line.
Urgent care? Wait, I think I know an order for that.
Not bad, Claude. Not bad at all. This'll give our troops a lifeline in case of emergencies.
Guess I'm alone. Well, break time's over. Gotta plan the next stop.
Good to see you again, Claude. Let's get them started. Now show me what you're made of! Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work. Just do it! Push those limits! You've leveled up, so to speak. Good work.
Done for today? Well, I'd be glad to train them anytime. Just let me know.
Oh, hey Claude. What are we building today? Done, Claude. What do you think? Cool, right? All done, Claude. What do you think? Cool, right? Claude, what do you think? Cool, right? Claude, what do you think? Whoa, it turned out great! Hey, let me snap a quick picture before you run off with it.
Thank you.
Done already? Drop by whenever, and we'll see what else we can cook up.
Time for some nocturnal reconnaissance.
Let's go. Here I go. Ready and waiting.
Got to stay calm.
That concludes the briefing. Now get into position.
We'll start patrolling. Be careful out there, everyone.
Man, you weren't kidding about the storm. How are we supposed to scout when we can't see anything?
You have a point. It'll be hard to identify enemies like this. Just have to be extra careful. According to the map, there should be a clearing ahead. We'll head there first.
The guys on the cliff should have a better vantage. They can scope things out before we forge ahead.
Good idea, Raz. Let's make it happen.
Got it.
Understood.
This rain is bullshit, man. I can't see a damn thing.
It's like our night battles back in training, right? Make up for poor visibility with extreme caution.
Stop complaining.
Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
Enemies are hard to spot in the dark. Eyes open!
The Empire's gone indeed. What's the plan, Squaddy?
I can feel them nearby.
Hopefully they'll withdraw from the storm.
Enemy spotted.
Don't let them spot you! I hate them. water storms.
Good. Enemy down.
Pretty good.
Moving out.
Hopefully they'll withdraw from the storm.
I can feel them nearby.
There!
They're in range!
I used to feel dirt under my feet.
Do this?
Looks like the enemy's infiltrated.
Can I do this?
Got this.
Eat this.
Eat lead.
Well done.
Here comes the pain.
Watch out!
Moving out. Enemies. Over there. Good.
Good. That should make things a little easier.
Found the enemy.
I hate thunderstorms.
Nice to feel dirt on it.
They got you in their sight!
Too slow.
I'm so sorry!
Hey, Raz, check this out! Way too easy!
I can feel them nearby.
Hey, Raz, check this out!
Looks like the enemy...
Hey, Raz, check this out! Comes the pain.
I hear footsteps. They're closing in.
Engaging. Eat this.
Die.
I see. They're good.
Got enemies here!
I spotted! Watch out!
Commencing attack!
I can feel them nearby.
Going down! Understood! Enemy spotted!
You've been spotted! Watch out!
There! All right!
I see. They're good. I can feel.
Understood. Lucky me. I did it!
Great job! I knew you had it in you.
There they are! Understood. Way too easy! Lucky me! I did it!
Pretty good.
Can I do this? I'm so sorry! I got them?
All allies have been taken out!
Have something to say about patrol duty?
Here comes the pain! Got enemies here! Found it!
Engaging!
Wide open!
I see. They're good. I can feel them nearby.
Moving out. Nice to feel dirt under my feet.
Hopefully they'll withdraw from this.
There.
Nice. Keep up the good work.
Engaging!
Moving out. Enemies.
Over there. There!
I can feel them nearby.
Enemies are hard to spot in the...
Got this. Got enemies here. Got enemies here. Eat lead.
got this.
Keep.
Come on. Ha! Easy.
They're good.
Do you have something to say about?
Commencing attack.
The Empire could take cover in the storm as well.
Nothing unusual here. One more area to comb and we're done.
Freezing out here. Isn't this supposed to be summer? What gives?
We're in a forest at night in the rain. It happens. Let's get this over with so we can head back and get some hot coffee.
Yeah, and some dry cigs. All right, I quit.
Wait, you quit? Now that you mention it, I haven't seen you smoking in a while. I mean, more power to you, but why'd you stop? You never wanted to quit before.
Why? Well, you know, just being practical. They're hard to get out here.
Really? I figured the base was pretty well stocked.
Oh, hey, yeah, forget that. You know what this rain reminds me of? That one day back in Hafen. You know, our fist fight.
How could I forget? It was really coming down then, too.
I was just teasing you like usual when out of nowhere you went off on me.
I still have no idea why. I knew I had zero chance of winning.
But no matter how many times I knocked you on your ass, you just kept getting back up. You were freaking me out. That's the only reason I started, you know, punching you for real.
Huh. I'm glad to know that's why I spent 2 weeks in the hospital.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Should have kept my cool.
Nah. It's fine. That's what finally got me to change.
Change?
Back then, I was dead inside. But you sort of knocked the life back into me.
Claude.
Fall line.
Zeke what now?
The Ziegfeld Line, a series of fortifications built along the Empire's old border. If we break through that, the capital will be right in front of us. It's the Empire's last line of defense. They're probably gathering as much firepower as they can, even if it means abandoning their other territories. They say Command's planning to finish this war at the Ziegfeld Line itself.
That's so.
Raz, what are you doing?
Take a guess. We'll have to fight him sooner or later. Might as well take a few out while we can. They haven't noticed us, and we got this storm for cover. If we ambush him now, they'll scatter.
We only have infantry, and we're under-equipped. We should wait for them to pass and...
Fine, scaredy Claude. You can take a seat and wait. All right, you imp bastards! Who wants to die? See? Look at him run!
Brass, calm down! We have to retreat! This is too dangerous!
Oh, shut up! Things are finally getting good! I've been waiting to get my hands on some imps!
You'll put your squad in danger so you can have some fun? I'm sorry. I know that's not what you're doing. We all feel the same way. But save it for the final battle. Squaddy can't bust through the Siegfall line without you, you know.
Right, I forgot. It's my job to kick your ass in gear.
This might be a messy retreat, though. I need your help.
Who the hell do you think I am? I'm invincible, remember? We'll be fine.
Good. And I'll fire off a flare to signal for help. Once backup arrives, we can fight them off as we withdraw.
Wait, a flare? In this weather? They'll never see it.
Don't worry. This one's a Riley special. They'll see it rain or shine.
No shit. Guess she's good for something.
Let's do this. Everyone, hold out for reinforcements.
Thank you.